You got some good attacks in there, Fable.
Don't make me throw up, dude.
No, you probably screech on me before you throw up.
Hey, yeah, where's my phone, dude?
No, we're not that joke. That joke's in the core, dude. No, I gotta watch it. Daddy's gonna win. He's been showing us some
super hype Rosaluma content. Super good about like Rosalina's matchup because she's like a light character, so tumbling her is not
me. Let's go stealthy!
Which is very good. Get some up air!
Yeah. I mean, she's tall, but she's light. So once that light fight being light, she, you know, super helps against being light. Rolling in this game super easy, but I can
oh.
I can do it.
I don't have it. Oh, no.
We got Diablo and LTO on the left
of me. Back in there, but
Diablo, LTO on the left of me.
So
okay, like, stealthy.
It's gonna be the like the swaggiest set of
this game. W's gonna make W's gonna get some swag tonight. Oh no, I'm gonna kill her.
Yeah.
Poor Luma.
Oh, this could be it. Or not.
Oh. Ooh!
You like up areas.
Oh, it's over. Let's go stealthy.
No, it's not.
Yeah, but yeah, it's momentum.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah.
He's like crying right now. Like, you can't see it because of his glasses, but yeah.
He's crying on the inside. Heading over to Duck Hunt. Duck Hunt.
Alright, Duffy's
sticking with Rosa, and I'll stick with
Maya. Duffy gets electrified.
I feel like Duck Hunt's a different book character.
Yeah, John, I want to see one.
Close up, Spencer.
You get Fable and Shuhan on the right TV? Fable and Shuhan?
Playing the exact same characters. Go stealthy!
And Calculus just going crazy with those combos. Doesn't quite get stealthy off screen though.
Oh.
Nice up or forward smash there by Stealthy.
Oh!
Side smash right there is gonna take it though. Excellent kill there by Stealthy.
He'll get Diablo's in on the left TV.
What's up, fam? What's up? Ooh, a side smash there by Bea. Gonna take Rosaline out.
Cool.
Stocks even.
Hey guys, how's it going? This is Bangerang on the mic with Taco, right?
Jay.
Jay, whatever.
Taco. My name is not Neil.
I'm Neil.
Oh.
Yeah.
Young Neil?
Yes. Absolutely. So let's see, we've got Stealthy versus Calculus. And, I don't know, this matchup's kind of an interesting one, just because, well, you've got, right now you've got basically the two highest, you know, characters in the meta, right?
Mm-hmm.
And so, like, Bayo's strengths in this one are definitely going to be her frame data, because, like, Rosa, yes, she does have pretty good frame data, but a couple of her moves, especially if you, like that landing there is a little bit laggy, they're just kind of hard to time, especially without Luma, they become unsafe. That would have been scary. Sorry. I was watching for just a second.
Let's go stealthy!
Lots of pressure coming from Calculus right now. Okay, let's see. Up airs. That was a witch time opportunity. Okay, nice little pressure. Dash attack into offstage situation. Let's see how this goes. Up smash.
Oh, there it is. Stealthy.
Good games.
Mm-hmm. It's just the way you said it. You said it's like, oh, Selfie's like good.